I don't like this wine. Where's Maki?
Dad, may inasikaso lang po. If you want Dad, ako na lang po.
He's the one I want. He's supposed to be the one on top of this.
Dad, medyo sumama po kasi yung pakiramdam, kaya...
Nina, you know how important this party is for us. You have to remind your boyfriend to start working. I don't want to get the impression he's losing interest.
Yes, Dad.
Your order, sir.
Ayan na!
Ma'am.
Surprise.
Mac, what's this?
It's comfort food. Gusto kong kumain tayo ngayon.
Sandali, kailan mo pabrinig ang diet mo?
It's okay. Masyado na natin dinideprive ang sarili natin. Kaya naisip ko ngayon, we eat. Let's eat.
Mac, pwede naman tayong kumain sa Herbert's eh.
Para may iba naman tayo. Come on.
Alam mo, mas madami tayong magagawa kung nasa Herbert's tayo ngayon. Mac!
Nins, take it easy, okay? All I want first is to have a good time.
Eh, puro good time na nga lang yata yung iniisip mo eh.
Huh?
Pinabayaan mo na nga kaming humarap kay Dad. Tapos ngayon, pababayaan mo rin ba katawan mo? Ano, Mac? Gusto mo ba ulit tumaba?
I'm sorry. For not being there, and for thinking you'd appreciate this. All I wanted for us is to enjoy. I just don't know what to do anymore. Tama bang ginawa ko, Ay? Was it too much?
Eh, nung inaaway mo, hindi ka nagigilty, tas ngayon nagigilty ka.
I just couldn't take it anymore. Napapagod na ako. Kailangan ko lang i-release. You know what? I have been nothing but an obedient boyfriend. Lahat ng gusto niya, ng gusto ng daddy niya, sinusunod ko.
Eddie, step number one, bakit mo ginagawa yung gusto nila? Dahil gusto mo rin ba yung gusto nila?
Oo.
Eh, yun naman pala. Eddie, step number four, motivate yourself. Gumawa ka ng paraan para ipaalala sa sarili mo bakit mo ginagawa yung mga bagay na yan.
You know what? I just need a break. You know? Yun lang naman eh. There. That's what I need. Out of town workout. I need step five. I shouldn't deprive myself. I should be happy. Bye.